Today, I'm going to share with you this. Now, do me a favor, Joshua. Can you put your hand inside and check it? Make sure nothing inside. Very good. Now, Tisha, do me a favor. Can you hold the cup for me? Okay, like this. Hold it like a barrel. Very good. Now, think of anything you like to be inside the cup. Anything. Okay, think of a candy, chocolates.
Yes!
All right.
I won.
Very good. You got
it. I won $100.
Okay, don't tell me. Don't tell me yet. Now, we use a cloth to cover it to make sure everything is mysterious. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Everybody, think of something. What do you think of?
Oh my god!
Oh, don't worry.
Oh my god, okay.
Now, 1, 2, with your imagination, right. We're gonna see what we have right inside. My name is Edwin, nice to see you. I am a magician and you can ask me anything.
I can turn into smoke.
Turn into smoke? I know, just snap your finger and you become smoke and disappear, right?
I kind of snap my fingers.
Do you want to know a secret?
Yes!
Okay.
Okay, the secret to the smoke is dry ice.
What? Wow.
Hey, Joshua, you have a question?
What's your favorite trick?
Oh, my favorite trick is the trick that done by David Copperfield.
Oh, I know it!
You know him? No. He make the Statue of Liberty disappear in front of so many people. That's the greatest trick.
How long have you been doing magic?
I've been performing magic maybe about 7 years. I started learning magic since I was 18. Benjamin, yes.
What's your worst trick?
Let me think. I think I got the worst trick last week. I was pulling a coin right out of someone's ears. And then, do you know what happened?
The coin got stuck in the ear.
No.
Why?
The coin drops on the floor.
Oh.
And not just one. 10 coins. Everything drops on the floor. Now, trick time again. I'm gonna show you my favorite trick. Do you know what is this?
Sword,
very good. Now, my hand's empty, right? If I close my hand like this, I'm gonna pour the sword inside my hand. You see, it's go inside. Now, Benjamin, do me a favor. Can you blow? Blow on the bottle. Very good. Now, you see what happens? Now, the sword disappear, it's on my hand, like this. Now,
open
everybody, 1, 2, 3.
Abracadabra! Ha!
Disappear.
I know,
where did the sword go?
I think there's no sword in the box. I think you put glue on the cat, then you turn it over, then after that, all the sword is stuck there.
Stuck on the glue, yeah.
Then after that, you shake into the hand, and there's nothing inside.
Very good idea.
What does abracadabra mean?
Oh, abracadabra means a magic word. I have another trick for you. You see, I'm going to draw a little dot here. Now.
I can't see the dot.
Yeah, here.
It's just a dot.
It's just a dot, all right? Now, Benjamin, can you touch the dot for me? Very good. Now, Benjamin, have a seat. Now, this, I need everybody imagination. Now, watch this careful, all right? The dot here. Now, I'm going to take a match. I take out the match.
I think there's no match.
Oh, yeah, with your imagination. Now, here we go. 1, 2, awkward. Just like that. Thank you very much, boys and girls. I'm Edwin the Magician. Keep watching Nickelodeon and goodbye.
Bye.